Hello, I would like to present a new song called All Peacemakers ABC. And first, there is a small story about how I created this song. It was created in the Peace and Justice Conference in Twente, because at that conference we had a speech from a man called Jan Øberg. And Jan Øberg, he told us about, or taught us about, how to create peace, and he had a very simple attitude which is very near and actually the same as we do in teachers group, but he called it ABC. And A stands for attitude. That means the way you meet the people. If you think you're better than others, you can't make peace. And B, that's your behavior when you are in society and treat everything with respect, religion, so on. And if you meet some people which is another beliefs, you must respect what kind of things they believe in also. And the third thing is the C, that's the conflict. And the conflict is about how it is in many cases very simple. It's made very simple, and it's not very simple to make all parties and understand all parties' issue in the conflict. And you must think of a lot of parties in the conflict, and actually you don't know exactly when this conflict started and who was the one to start it and so on. And that's the worst thing about many of the wars created today, because we don't know the capital issues for this war. And there's always an issue behind the war. What you see is not what it is, because it is always somebody behind, or a capital who wants to create a war. There's a lot of money in wars for the capitalism. And this one is the most crucial. The C is the most crucial one to see if you can gain something from, or actually find out all different parties in the conflict and what interests they have. But I made a song for this speech, and now I would like to sing it. And you can actually sing along, because I have the lyrics on the chorus. Is not so difficult. And I made the melody myself and everything myself, which means that it is not with a lot of codex. So you can use it. You can use it. That's it. There is no need for war. Together we reach more. Go on and use the ABC. We shall be free. The attitude you have to human must be the first thing that you think of. Respect for everyone you need, because everyone does the best he can. You cannot be a peacemaker if you only thinking black. That's not the way to change. That's not the way for you. This will never be the way we change this world. There is no need for war. Together we reach more. Go on and use the ABC. We shall be free. The behavior that is needed must be the second thing you think of. Alone you cannot change a thing, and you need to learn the way peace can be won. You cannot be a peacemaker if you're only thinking black. That's not the way to change. That's not the way for new. This will never be the way we change this world. There is no need for war. Together we reach more. Go on and use the ABC, we shall be free. The conflict there is this minute may not be where it all began. Many interests interest creates a moment. You don't know what they're really fighting for. You cannot be a peacemaker if you only think in black. That's not the way to change. That's not the way for you. This will never be the way we change this world. There is no need for war. Together we reach more. Go on and use the ABC. We shall be free. Thank you for watching.